Hey guys, welcome back to Legendary Starfy. In the last part, we didn't fight the Mega Snark, so that sucks, but in this part, we will. So let's go do that. I'm not in the rhythm at all. Yeah. Party in the USA. So, what's going on here? Oh my god. What is that? I see something. Could that be the Mega Snark? Ha 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 ha! You silly. You didn't hit me. Yeah, didn't you see that? That's the Mega Snark! The Bilge Monkeys were talking about it. I don't know why I'm talking this epic voice for the last couple parts. He's huge, boy. It's a good thing we were behind that old mast. Oh, I don't want to go out there, Starf. What are we going to do, dude? What are we going to do now? I guess if we just move ahead quietly, don't make any sounds using your Star Spin or Turbo Swim moves, okay? Or else we'll be snark food. Not shark food. We'll be snark food. If Mega Snark does find us, I'll get behind those big wooden masts. Okay, so... Nope. Alright, here we go. When you make your move, don't forget to duck behind the mast. Underbuns to hop off to. Man, he's as snacky as a long-eared prince from space. Okay, so you can't turbo swim. Or star spin if you want to not get eaten by the Mega Snark. Right? Yeah, see that noise? That means he's coming. So hide behind the masts. I'm not sure if we can hide behind this little part right back here, but I wouldn't risk it. I don't care. I'm gonna freaking turbo swim. Okay, make it the next one. Oh no! What secret area? Okay, I knew that was there. But yes, for some reason they decided to hide a secret freaking area inside the Mega Snark for some reason, which is really stupid. It always takes me forever to find the one inside the Mega Snark. And I think there's an area later we find the Mega Snark, and there's still one hit, something hidden inside. And Starfy, are you alright? The Snark got all of us up, swallowed us whole. Wait, listen, do you hear that? Hear voices? I think there's someone else in here. Maybe you should do a star spin on the wall near where it's coming from. Want to try? Yeah, let's investigate. Investigating's fun, just like working out. Okay, let's beat up Starfy. Bunston. Let's not beat up Starfy. He's too cool. Okay, let's see if you can find that voice. Whoever it is, they may need help. They may. Alright, so here you gotta hit this thing with the star spin. Okay, it's getting louder down here, I think. I found them! Oh my gosh! So I guess the bilge monkeys were swallowed as well. Yep, there they are. But the whatever those are, keep eating them. Come on. Okay. You can technically just hit all of these if you wanted to. Just like the mission earlier with squirt number 5. Yeah, 5. Because I don't know. Okay, seems to get ladder over here. I don't know why they're using the same exact sound effect. Whatever. He doesn't have too much talent that they gotta rip off other people.
Like me!
Like me! No, it's not the same reference, I forgot. I thought it was pick me, not like me. Don't like me. I'm a terrible person. I think it's... Where is it? I can't seem to find it. Shoot. I don't think there's any down there, so I didn't try checking. What the heck is it? I don't know where this thing is. There it is. We found the Bilge Monkeys. You don't have any names. Oh, thanks once more. The captain told me, tell them, let them do the hard work and get the shard for him. But I can't do something bad like that, yar. Wait. Twouldn't be right. Well, anyway, I thank ye. And to show ye me thanks, I'll tell ye that little guy some secret scuttlebutt. What? Wait, I'll tell that little guy some secret scuttlebutt. What the heck is a scuttlebutt? I don't want to know. Yay. I don't even know what that is, so don't ask. Thank you. If anyone could do it, it was you, Starfy. It is. I'm that cool. So it was the Bilge Monkeys we were hearing. But I wonder how they got in here in the first place. By the way, the Bilge Monkeys showed me their map to say thank you. Air Secret 2 has been added to the map, so let's squat. Or not. We found a secret area. Wow, it's a secret area. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bunston's still freaking out. Like a weirdo. Like weirdo pearls. Oh god, it ate me! It just ate me and spit me out. Whoa. That was a really weird animation. And we got 7777 pearls. We're super lucky today. I am not regular swimming that whole way. Don't even think about it. I would not recommend just slowly regular swimming because the regular swim is so freaking slow. It's barely funny. Oh my god. Don't eat me! Don't eat me, Mega Snark! No, you can't anymore. Ha ha ha. Yeah, make sure to get eaten by him, even if it sounds really dumb. Because you may find a secret area, or you always will find a secret area. Or door that leads to an area that you can find a secret area. Or a door that leads to a place where you can find the way to a secret area. Yeah. I got it right that time. I don't know, but I'm really hungry. And I don't know what I'm hungry for. Yes, I do. I'm hungry for pizza. I don't know why I'm hungry for pizza. I haven't had pizza in a while. Man, I really love pizza. I don't know why. I just feel like it. I feel like having some pizza. What's wrong with that? Hey, stupid snarks. Tricks are for kids. Rah. Oh, there it is. You clever, clever shrew. You've got to pay Trump Snips' diary. Yeah. Ron and Pips have been saying some weird things lately. I can't say that I blame them, but I'm no fool either. I mean... There's nothing that we can do. We don't like working for the big guy, sure, but I'm scared to think what would happen if we went against the boss's orders. You'd get destroyed. I'm pretty sure that's true. I honestly think that is what's going to happen to them. Doom. Scalberto. Blue. Something, I don't know. And here we got more Mega Snark, not the Mega Snark. I don't think there's anything else inside him. I think that's the last. Or, you know, there's not anything else. I'm pretty sure. If I missed something, I'll definitely check there. Oop, now you gotta go back. Do-do-do-do. What the heck's with those guys? Kind of reminded me of Mo for some reason. Like Mo a lot. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. No! Phew. Almost got caught there. I already know what's inside the Mega Snark, so I need to go in there again. Do 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 do. Boop. Boop. Just keep spinning, just keep spinning. Don't keep swimming, keep spinning. Oh god. I didn't think the door was there. I thought there'd be another pillar. Oh god, this looks confusing. Whew, I made it. But where's Bunston? He wasn't gobbled up by Megasnark, was he? Yeah, he was. And for some reason, he decided not to escape, because that was really dumb. That'd be really stupid to escape. Who would ever do that? Okay, I do not know where I'm going, so prepare to watch me stumble around for about a half hour. Maybe not that long, but for longer than I should be. Oh, look, it's Weirdo Pearls. Hello, Weirdo Pearls. Give me your pearls, Weirdo. Come on. Weirdo Pearls. Oh my god, I wanted a Starfy game so bad. It'd be so cool with co-op and all this other stuff. It'd be so cool. I wonder if the same stories with the other games, like if, you know, Bunston's in them, and like, still like kind of the same story. I wonder if they're like that, or if it's just like a whole new, if there's like a new story every game. And I've looked up some trailers on like YouTube and such, and it seems like there's a different story for each game. Okay, so. Ah, dang it! Where the heck do I go? I gotta go around. Or this way. Okay, come on. Go up. Yeah. Okay, so. Assume it's just up here. Do more of that, shooting star platforming. Yeah, we did it! Go, Sam! Gotta pay a Tron. Wait, you got a distinguished wig. Is that a distinguished wig? I don't know what it said. Cause I can't read English. It's so awkward. Oh, we got more buttons. And more mega snarks. And more regular snarks. Okay, this looks a little suspicious. Hey! That's not nice. Okay, I feel like there's some trick to this. Okay, let's wait for him and hit it. Keep going. Yes! Okay, we can do it. Phew, I thought it took a little longer. I thought it wore off quicker. I have suspicions, so I will stay in this area. Oh, my arm's hurting. Okay, so what's over here? Platforms! We can board them! Oh gosh. Is there any point to that area? It's really odd. Rooster on my head! Oh. I was wondering what we had to do. Hey, don't shoot fire. Oh, dang it. Stupid thing. Arm's hurting for some reason. Maybe it's the way it's positioned on my leg or something. Bye, fire squiddies. Oh god. Die. Stupid thing. No, of course we need him. Of course. It doesn't look like you need restart. You can just use regular Starfy. Go up that area over there. Okay, my arm. I don't know what the heck is up with my arm. No, shoot. I thought it was restart for some reason. Die. Because I can just walk over him. See ya. Oh, Fooperheimer. We can just skip him. Yeah, I can. See ya in hell. Check something. Is the screen properly fixated? Looks good. It's hard to tell from the camera because it's really weird. It, like, zooms in farther than it actually is. It's really weird. Like, to me, it looks really good, but there, I could be really far zoomed in, or I could be really far zoomed out. I have no clue. I can never figure out how exactly far it is. Do, 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 do. Oh, boy. I feel like I'm missing something. I truly feel like I am. I feel like there's something missing in my life. And that thing is you, Starfy. You are so awesome that I need you in my life. Come with me. Far away from your stupid sister. Oh, great, there's nothing up there. Fun. Please tell me I didn't miss anything. I didn't, yes. Score. And then for some reason we're going up all the way over here. Yer. Oh my gosh. That was a really bleh yawn. So let's head off to Area Secret 2. Secret area, whatever it's called, Secret 2. We got more Mega Snarks, so make sure to get eaten by him, because I'm pretty sure he still has something inside of his body. Nyarr! Sorry. Stand a little bit. Don't touch any of those things, because the things will take you back to outside of him. Stupid thing. Yep, a chest. You got a page from Ronk's diary? How did a page from Ronk's diary get in the Mega Snark? I wonder. When I first started out, I thought we'd be world famous burglars. Now, I'm not sure how cool this is after all. I'm gonna talk to the others and see what they think about not working for the big boss anymore. You should probably work for Bouse, not Boss. Boss is lame. Bouse is awesome. Cause his name is Bouse. Like a Bouse, baby. Oh my god, you can't just eat me. You thing. Okay, let's go. Aha! Just barely made it to that one. And then we got masks that don't cover the entire thing. No, dang it. Fun. Skeeting. Oh, never mind. That's gonna eat you. Fun. Gotta go through this whole thing every time I get caught. Woo! Yay. Okay. One more. Pop. Okay. Face. What does he hit his face on? I guess the mask, but it stops like way before the mask. Video game logic, whatever. More stolen memes. I can make it to the next one. Not that bad. Oh god. Face. Oh god. Phew. That was too close. Let's do our regular star spin and not the super one, because regular one is so much cooler. And so we upgraded in the first place, so we don't have to use the regular one. We can save its awesomeness for later. We don't have to share it with the world. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just don't. I just do not know what the heck I'm talking about. Hey, Starfright, what's up, dude? Oh, God. Trying to see if that, the level in Mario 3, where you have to dodge those jellyfish underwater. Or I can just do this. That works too. I pressed A. You saw that. You're looking at the controller. Oh gosh, this looks tricky. And it is. Ugh. Shoot, dang it. Oh my god, my own battery! What is this? Why is I running slow on these batteries? You got a heart gem! Yeah! We only need one more in the game! We have all the hearts Starfy can handle! Go away. This is annoying. Gotta keep freaking. Oh my god, it's a thing. There's a little tiny thing under the skull of death. You shut up. I do not care. Apparently, I'm running low on battery. This camera is a fizzle. No one calls me a fizzle and gets away with it. No one is a skull and gets away with it. Because that doesn't make much sense now, does it? Bleh. What in the huh? What the heck? This the what? The what? The what? Okay, what the F? Where the heck do I go? Okay, so apparently I gotta go up here. Fun. It's not fun, isn't it? It's such a great idea. Wait, what? Huh? I am confused. What is going on? What the, huh? What, huh? What just, what, huh? What? Okay, that was weird. I'll see you guys next time, where we tackle the boss of World 7. The terrible trailer returns. What? Later.